spring, and I got 2 cherry bombs. I assume there's springs like that all over for every single power, or most of them. Okay, change me all on recognition again. So I have to go into the dragon, probably fight some evil thing, free it, and then go to Oni Island with it. That's probably what's gonna happen. So, you know, same old, same old. Yes. And now water dungeon of the game. Oh. Oh, that's... Oh. I guess that is the water dragon. Wait, so there's another power-up I need to get? Where do I have to go for it? And how much money do I need? Because I don't have that much money anymore. I have like 50k. Before I leave this place, I'll just type ask it. Oh. Go into the fishing shack? But I already caught the giant fish. Alright, I'll go there if you say so. No, I got the cherry bomb upgrade. Alright, MKV, I getcha. Yeah, I only have the... I got the other one. The double cherry bomb upgrade, that's what I got. Yeah, I fought the, I fought the spider. I've already been to all the islands and done all the stuff. I don't have the upgraded abilities yet. So, I'm gonna go back there unless you tell me there's something else I need to do. There should be a spring on another island that gives power slash. I don't have the money yet to do it, so. Oh, don't worry about it. I caught the fish for him, but, like, he was trying to make me cook the thing, but I couldn't cook it, because, I didn't have the upgraded power yet. So, it's okay, I'll get the powers eventually. I mean, if there's something I need, I'd rather know about it than not. Into his mouth. Ugh, inside the dragon. Are there trees in him? That bothers me. Or am I looking for a dragon's balls? Whoa, it gushes purple shit. Thank you. A lot of crystals, huh? Nothing much else is going on here. Oh, monster. Alright, let's do it. You blue scroll. You need to talk to the fishing man in the shack and help him solve his other problem, and then you get the power up. Alright. We'll do it afterwards then. We got time. Okay. Because it'll be like a cut upgrade, I assume, which will just mean I'll do way more damage with the cut move. And vengeance slip.